to keep his legacy going, we need to keep living what he's set out for us. And I think we have a lot of hope and a lot of promise in our beautiful country.
He was a hero. He fought for us and he suffered for the whole world. And today South Africa is liberated.
He was such a humane person and he always looked at everything from the perspective of the other party.
Ha 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 ha.